My wife and I were sitting down doing our taxes the other day. We looked at our giving statement from the church and we were blown away. Since we had taken our pastor's challenge to give a tithe, that's 10%, of our income over the past year, our giving went from around $2,500 the previous year to $7,000. Now, I want you to understand that a year ago, if you would have told me that we had given $7,000 away, I would have told you that you were crazy. But the 1 year ago version of myself was very different than this present version. Once we began tithing, my wife and I began to see the world, our mission, eternity, and our finances in a totally different way. I believe that tithing actually saved our marriage because it helped us see that our desire for more stuff and more security was actually the cause of even greater stress and insecurity. Over the past year, we started seeing our money as a resource to bless others and to worship God. I used to doubt the old saying that the happiest people on earth are the givers, but it's actually true. A recent study showed that Americans who donated more than 10% of their incomes were far less likely to become depressed. But there is a much bigger reason to give. Giving means that I am transferring the ownership of everything I have to God. That car of mine, it's God's car. Those sneakers, they belong to God too. My bike, my lawnmower, my umbrella, my clothes, it's all God's. And when I finally gave Him everything, all the pressure and worry left. The Bible says that where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. Where I put my money is the best indication of where my heart is. And my tithe is a symbol to my family, to my wife and kids, that God is going to take care of us. On top of that, my tithe is an investment. I realize that my time in heaven is going to be way more expansive than my time on earth. I don't think I'll get to heaven and say to myself, wow, I wish I would have gotten a bigger TV. But I imagine I just might say, why didn't I use my money to do more for missionaries, ministries, and people who needed it more than I did? And the strange thing about it all is that we seem to be doing better and better the more we give. If you're tithing, I want to say congratulations. You know exactly what I'm talking about. If you're not tithing, open the door and see what happens. I dare you. And if tithing scares you, just relax. Start wherever you can, however you can. Trust Jesus to teach you how to give. Tithing? It's just the beginning of an amazing adventure with God.
Soldado,
soy soldado.